A decisive factor for sustainable mobility is that the energy which is supplied to the vehicle and then converted to driving power is sustainable. The type of powertrain is not of the same importance as the type of the sustainable energy which is supplied to the vehicle. Hybrids are a combination of a combustion engine and an electric e-machine. They can contribute to the CO2 reduction to a large extent. There are different types of hybrids. So-called mild hybrids and strong hybrids, they contribute to the efficiency of the engine, whereby a plug-in hybrid like this car, which is beside me, allows electrical driving. A lot of work is being done to improve the concept of hybrids. This includes a large number of components as well as software, which is very complex. I'm personally looking forward to the so-called dedicated hybrid concepts. They are highly specifically designed and highly integrated drivetrain concepts. Also, we are looking forward to more diesel hybrids. Very important is the progress also from the traction battery. In 2030, we expect that two-thirds of all vehicles on a global scale will be still equipped with a combustion engine. And for this reason, it's so important that the hybrid technology delivers a contribution to increase the efficiency of these concepts. And this also includes mild hybrid systems, strong hybrids, and plug-in hybrids. Personally, I think electrical driving is fun and increases the driving comfort, especially in the speed range below 80 kilometers per hour. For families who have only one car and want to get into electric mobility, a plug-in hybrid might be the first choice.